It's 8:30 in the morning and we're heading to Belgium. Just finished practice. It's a pretty crazy course. It's gonna be really, really fast tomorrow. The sand's quite techy. There's a few quite deep sections and then the rest is just flat, like flat out, flying through ruts and stuff. But no, I think it's gonna be really good fun. We're gonna head over to Hoogestraten now and practice the course for Sunday. On Sunday. I don't think I'm going to ride it today. We just had a walk around. It looks quite good. I think it's due to rain on Saturday night, so I think it's going to be a bit more muddy than it is now, but yeah, loads of bridges and loads of cool features. So that's the end of part one. Part two is from the rest of the racing, so